Hi everyone and welcome to Andorra. Today we're in Grandvalira on a very special day where we have 100% of the 210 kilometers of FIS all open. But today we're just going to be concentrating on two slopes. First of all, we've got the Avet, situated in Grandvalira Soldeo, and the Aliga in Grandvalira El Tarta. Now these two slopes are going to be home to the FIS 2019 World Cup. Now this is the largest event to ever take place in Andorra, so there's loads of buzz around the country about the event next year. Now you may never have had a chance to ski on a World Cup slope before, so we thought we'd send two of our Andorra experts, Ellen and Esther, up onto the slopes to show you what they're all about. And Aliga here in Grandvalira, ready for the 2019 World Cup. Now the Aliga, as you can see behind me, makes up the famous Grandvalira X, which you can see on all of their branding. Now if you've never skied a World Cup slope before, then why don't you head out to Andorra and give one a try for yourself.